Deacon.
How's life in the hot springs?
That right there, good piece. Can I get anything else for you? Good choice. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Find me if you need anything else. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
Hey, what do you need?
With a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. Let's go see what the hell Nero is up to.
Step toward getting rid of us all. So who do those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. I bet those who survived.
Hey!
That's it.
Marauders taking out freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. Best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. There's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy. You got him. Nice shot.
Oh, God damn it, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spot?
Yeah, I see him.
Then follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay. You know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you've got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Deke, keeping an eye on that gas tank. One with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny, what's going on?